Actress Kangana Ranaut on Saturday greeted her fans on the beginning of the Navratri festival. Taking to Instagram, Kangana shared an old photo of her dressed in a sari. In the photo, Kangana can be seen seeking blessings from temple. She captioned the post, "Shiva is absolute nothingness. Shakti is the play of energy, which means Shakti is everything. Navratri has tremendous possibilities. Let's work on enhancing our energy system." On the work front, Kangana will be next seen in Thalaivi. The film is a biopic of late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha. It will release in Tamil, Telugu and Hindi.